to have been redirected. So you'll have to find your way to me somehow. I would come to get you, but it looks like I'm locked behind this massive door. So would you mind coming to get me out? I did try tinkering with it, but it keeps saying I need some level 3 key card or whatever. Some of these doors are locked, but you should be able to hack them, at least some of them. I'm having no luck with this keycard door, so you may need to find a way to actually get to me. I'm just gonna sit here for a while, reach out if you need anything. Later.
I'm unable to help you collect this fragment due to something messing with the teleport. You and Vinny are on your own with this one. Good luck. I'm detecting some kind of life form in this area. Be careful, there's no telling what it could be.
Thank you.
traps in this place are massive. I wonder what kinds of things they could be containing in here. Maybe some sort of anomalous objects or entities? That would explain why they've contained the fragment.
Thank you.
making progress! Oh, I also forgot to mention, I can see everything you're doing. I managed to figure out how to get into the camera system. I know, I'm so smart. You're probably thinking, yo, that's actually so cool right now. And that's just how epic I am. Though, unfortunately, the doors can't be opened remotely. So that's a pretty big bummer. But don't worry, I did see a level 3 key card in one of those elevators. So maybe go look for that and get me out of here! There's this weird corrosive material here, and it's grossing me out, and I don't want to be in this room any longer. Thanks, buddy.
Gosh, finally, could you have been any slower? Anyway, let's get this fragment and go. Quick! I don't like this thing. It's giving me the don't touch me kind of vibes. Who turned off the lights? We should see if we can turn them back on somehow. By the looks of it, I think there should be a generator room nearby. I'll follow your lead. trust this place is going to remain stable for much longer. Let's hurry up and find this fragment before it's too late. This reality is probably going to go pretty soon.
Whoa, I'm glad you're stepping this room. The corrosive material has seemed to spread around a lot. In this room, specifically.
Yeah, a lot.
Hey, that's it! That's the fragment! Benson, we found it!
Great job. Get it and get out of there before the reality collapses.
Really? A level 5 key card? You know what? Screw this! I'm punching it open!
You two got the fragment? Great. Get back here as soon as you can. I've got something to show you guys.
You heard him. I'll grab the part and let's get out of here.
Thank you.